Here they come. They're off. Chicago Jazz for the lead. Anxious debonair splits horses. And there goes Daddy Shadow into the turn. Daddy Shadow benefits from the inside. Chicago Jazz moves up on the outside. Chicago Jazz now racing him to the top. Daddy Shadow now back to second. Anxious debonair in third. A length back to Inexplicable. Three lengths back to Johnny Sunday. Followed by Janine's Fella. Trailing the field, GT Robbie at Logan Square. Your leader by the quarter is Chicago Jazz. 29-1, Chicago Jazz leads a length. Daddy Shadow is red in his heels. Second, two lengths, Anxious Debonair. In third, two lengths, Johnny Sunday. Inexplicable, Janine's Fella, GT Robbie and Logan Square. They're heading for the half-mile juncture. It's Chicago Jazz, Anxious Debonair, charging upon the outside of the rush. Anxious Debonair now powers on by. It's Chicago Jazz and Daddy Shadow. 59 seconds flat, the race is half over, and Anxious Debonair opens up into the clubhouse turn. It's Chicago Jazz second, Johnny Sunday inching third on the outside. Daddy Shadow is now back to fourth. Janine's Fella, Inexplicable, and Logan Square. Out of the turn, they curve into the black stretch, and Anxious Debonair leads now by two lengths. Chicago Jazz right there second, Johnny Sunday in third. Daddy Shadow looking for racing room. Three quarters, 1:28-1. Now they drive into the far turn. Anxious Debonair is opening up the lead now by three lengths. It's Chicago Jazz second, Daddy Shadow. He finds racing room. He swings out for the drive. Here they come down the stretch. It's Anxious Debonair with the lead. Here comes Daddy Shadow, and he's flying. Look at him fly. Daddy Shadow on the outside at the wire.
Six International Sale. Please note in that race, number two, Native Sweetheart races with hobbles as she did in the qualifier on November 11th. And in the 12th race, Dean McGee drives six Fanny's Mark. You're all caught up on the changes on the balance of tonight's card. We're 5 minutes away from the upcoming 10th race.